2014 Duke Blue Devils, when a team of one and dones could beat the Bobcats. Patrolling the paint was Jahlil Okafor, the nation's number one overall recruit and a certified bully in the post. He was last seen riding the bench for the Nigerian national team. He fell off. Justice Winslow dominated the wing with NBA athleticism, but never lived up to his lottery selection as a walking 8-5 in the pros. Tyus Jones guided the team to a national championship with composure, and has carved out a nice role for himself in the pros as a premier backup guard. Grayson Allen was the spark Duke needed off the bench to capture a title, and he's continued his legacy as the game's most hated at the next level. Rounding out the backcourt was Quinn Cook, who may be your favorite player's favorite bench warmer now, but back in the day he was certified. Stuck in Coach K's eternal doghouse was Semi Ojeleye, who transferred to SMU after getting roasted by a gremlin.